I thought we were going to release them gradually, one at a time.